So we're gonna go ahead and remove this. Let me go grab some peroxide real quick too, so we can clean your hair. Have to clean these before we set them home with our owners, obviously. Mm-hmm. So they're not freaking out. Catheter's going in, mm-hmm. Put pressure right above, remove the catheter, and then clean around it. Mm-hmm. Put a bandage, just like when you go to your doctor and have blood drawn, and then you put a bandage over it, and keep it there for about an hour. Small, just very small amounts of pressure. That's it.